new Skyway card is still down there, if you don't feel like climbing.
I'm sure we'll find out more about your father.
Thanks. You investigate Helia. I'll try another settlement. Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case... it's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give...
What do you say we go fishing?
We'll talk about this later. Watch where you walk.
Witchers.
Good man. Whose field is that, the other side of the river?
By the wood. Boy in clinics. Good.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of a Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the Griffin for him.
Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
no idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
Hey guys, I guess bombs are part of Willie's getaway plan? Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Help! Somebody!
Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Liverpool. Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by Stuart Robson. I must say, the Stretford end in fine voice already. What a match this promises to be, Stuart.
Well, you're absolutely right. Old Trafford is rocking here. The noise is incredible. Let's hope we get a great game to match. This will be a feisty affair, that's for sure.
Fabinho. This is the team Manchester United will go with. Dean Henderson starts between the posts. Harry Maguire plays with Victor Lindelof in central defence. Marcus Rashford starts with Jadon Sancho out wide. And the striker today, Edinson Cavani.
Derek, they must finish here.
Off the post and back in play.
Well, they've started really brightly here.
Roberto Firmino. Missed the chance to open the scoring.